One day, a young monk who had just cracked the Zen master's favorite drinking cup. The frightened youngster went to the Zen master and asked, "Why must there be death?" The master answered, "Death is natural. It comes to all persons and things. We should not greet it with fear or meet death with anger." "Why do you ask?" "Because, master, death has come upon your cup.